Hello friends, welcome Coffee and Reaction video channel. Today there is gonna be another Jushen reaction. Yes, I missed Jushen, and this is time for his new reaction. And today he's gonna song this song with another name, with Lee Kitchen. I think I first hear this name. I didn't know this name before. This is gonna be my first Lee Kitchen reaction also with Jushen. This is my Little Prince coffee cup, and especially I use this coffee cup when I react to Charlie, because I don't know you, but Jushen reminds me Little Prince so much. He looks like Little Prince, so I only use this coffee cup when I react to Jushen. He has so fancy clothes in this video, and I am so curious about the song. The name of the song is All the Lovers in the World. It's an, I think, an English song, it must be. Maybe it's a well-known song, but the title is not reminding me anything. I don't think I listened this song before, so this is gonna my first listening this song today. So let's start. Let's find out. Guys, the song started so beautiful, so beautiful. First of all, I wasn't expecting that stage. That stage looks so beautiful, and I wasn't expecting to start this song like this. Generally in the duets, some of the singer starts and the other one continues, but they started together, and Jushen is singing high notes and Lee Kitchen singing the deep notes. It is so beautiful, guys. The combination together is so beautiful. Let's continue. By the way, there is why letter on the microphone. What is the reason? That word, that why word? Is it about our song? The program's name is Our Song, but maybe its Chinese word is starts with that Y letter. Maybe. It's my guess. Yes, by the way, this participation is Our Song. As I remember, it's originally from South Korea, right? Now Chinese TV shows using that concept also. Yes, it is so beautiful. But I can't remember, Shanzhou was in this Chinese show or Korean show. I'm confused right now. Because I remember this channel emblem when I react to Shanzhou. Okay, whatever. this is Shanzhou, right? Okay. This is the same version. Okay.
Yoshi
My subtitles were closed for this moment. And I was thinking there is no subtitles. How idiot I am. Okay, let's continue. Love comes once in a lifetime, but soul reincarnates so often anywhere. Wow, what a beautiful word. That makes the lovers never say see you again. There is a Turkish song so similar with these words. It tells, and I love that song. The song's name is Ayrılık da Sevdaya Dahil. And it says that because the separates is includes to the love. Because the separate one, the separate both, is still lovers. This isn't it so beautiful, guys? I really love this song. This song and Turkish song. Because the lyrics, they are so similar. They're telling so similar things. Should Jack have Jill mi? Jack and Jill. This must be another love story, right? I don't know them. Jack and Jill. Okay. I know Romeo and Juliet. I know Leyla and Mecnun. I don't know you guys know this story because it's Arabic or Turkish story. Leyla and Mecnun, and there is Ferhat and Şirin Turkish story, and there is Jack and Jill. Okay. We heard the audience voices, their noises. It was so beautiful. Let's hear them again. Shout, guys. I can hear the scream of the audience when they are even singing. It is so funny, guys. That was a beautiful scream, by the way. In this moment. Oh, Guys, that song's word was so strong, very meaningful lyrics. I don't know if it's a well-known Western love song or is it a Chinese song, I don't know. And I don't think I listened this song before because it was so different for me. Even I listened, I didn't remember. So it was my first time listening this song, and it was my first time to listen Lee Ki-Chin, and their harmony with Joshan was so beautiful, guys. It was one of them is high, one of them is deeper than Joshan. So beautiful harmony between them. But I don't understand, were they battling against Joshan and Lee Ki-Chin, or were they a team? Is that a team fight? I didn't know that. I don't know that, but I know that the song was beautiful, the performance was beautiful, the stage was so beautiful, and the lightnings. It started with blue lightnings, and when the tempo is getting higher and higher, it became pink and purple. Very beautiful, and very beautiful audience also. I love their screams, I love their passions. It was so beautiful performance, guys. I really loved to listen this performance today with my little prince coffee cup and my beautiful coffee. I am so happy right now. It was a very beautiful love song. I love that love songs, guys. It was very beautiful. And now I learned another love story, Jack and Jill. Okay, I must search this one because there are lots of love story in Turkish literature, like Leyla and Mecnun, Ferhat and Şirin, Kerem and Aslı. We have lots of love stories like that. So I now learn another one, Jack and Jill. Okay, so guys, this is the end of the first video of today. I want to thank you all if you are watching me until this moment. It was so enjoyable, so beautiful performance. I love that. As always, when I listen Joshan, I really love Charlie, and this performance was so beautiful also. I want to thank you again, and I hope to see you in the next videos. Until then, please take care of yourself. Have a nice day, guys. Thank you. Bye bye.